Oh, that rooster calling says it's time to say good morning. Still sun. Oh my goodness. There's just no rain happening in this entire world. It's all right. Let's get the rest of this gold going. Oh, I thought I took two. I messed up. Okay. And I know I had. Oh, it was a stick. Stick to recycle. Okay. Where's my watering can? I'm all over the place. Come on, artist. Keep it together, keep it together. Ooh, we've got chili peppers. Big day today. Oh my god, so much to do today. So much to do. We need to get a house upgrade. We need to get a pick upgrade. We need to buy some more seeds. And plant them. We have a bundle to complete community center with the forage seeds. And then probably some fishing, with whatever time we have left after all that. So that's quite a lot, actually. Oh, and maybe some clearing out of the farm and planting of some trees, actually. Because that... If I'm gonna have these trees grown in time for fall, I really need to get on that. So that should be a priority, too. Probably above the fishing. So, once we get all of this stuff watered, we're gonna get going. We have just so much that we need to take care of, so... A little tedious watering the plants, but we'll get there. Once we have a rainy day, maybe I'll upgrade the watering can again. I certainly have enough iron, and I should have enough money by then. Oops. There we go. And hop! Any seeds by any chance, trees? No. I haven't been having luck with the seeds. Oh, let's refill the watering can. Chuck it back in the box. Although I am gonna need it again today, maybe I'll just hold on to it. So, oh, I got a piece of wood. How nice. Have I got 449 more? Oh, no, I haven't! Well, crumb. So that means, before I go get my house upgraded, we need to do some lumberjacking. Because I need more. Alright, well, let me take my... Trying to find a way to do this. Quickly and easily, but I'm just making it harder for myself. We need the gold bars for the pick. We need this forage for the community center. I'm gonna keep some of these hot peppers. The rest we're gonna sell. And I think, yeah, now I'm just gonna have to chop down trees. Until... get enough wood, basically. That's what trees are for, isn't it? I don't know. I don't really want to cut down the ones on my farm. I'm gonna come down here. I should have gone up. I should have gone north, shouldn't I? Oh well. Then I'll be on my way to the carpenter's shop. I should put the wood on my hotbar so I can see when I have enough. Alright, this won't take too long. I need 450. Maybe two more trees? We'll have plenty of time to get everything done today that we need to get done. Doing all, we finally got some seeds. 425. Oh, I would really like to upgrade my axe as well. I need to upgrade everything. I don't have the cash. Alright, one more. This will be the last one. Then we'll head up to the carpenter shop. And, ooh. Sorry, my voice is a little scratchy there. I'll take a sip of water while I'm running. There we go. That should help. I will take the time to plant these seeds as well. Boom. Bum, bum, bum. Getting a respectable number of trees. Okay. And actually, is it? Well, I guess it's faster to run. I was thinking perhaps I could take the minecarts. I keep forgetting about the minecarts. I'm not used to them anymore. But actually, that there's no convenient minecart next to the carpenter shop, so that's okay. That's okay. We'll do it this way. Oh, and I'm just a little bit short, aren't I, on the money. I should have taken the chili peppers directly. I would like to upgrade my house, please. Yes. 3 days. Okay. Oh, I can't talk to her now. She's occupied. Oh, we're getting a kitchen. How you doing, Maru? That wasn't very nice. She just hurt my feelings, guys. Okay, what can I do for a little bit of extra money? I need, like, 450 more. Could get forage. I didn't bring my fishing pole. Should have, but did not. Hey, Demetrius. Oh no, I didn't mean to give you that. Dang it! I was gonna sell that! I was gonna... It wasn't a gift! Give it back! Oh, you son of a... That was stupid. Alright, it's... in here. In here, summer forage bundle. Give me some seeds. A-ding, a-ding, and a-ding. Bundle complete. Give me my seeds. Now I need to go. I need to go buy some wheat seeds as well. So I guess the is the pick gonna have to wait until tomorrow, or am I gonna run home? I think I'm gonna run home. Ooh, there's another quest here. What's the quest? Is it something I can actually do? 25 copper ores. Oh, but you have to actually mine them. That's not gonna happen because I'm gonna bring him my pick. All right, I'm gonna go home and see what I have that I can sell. I need to get myself 500 more. I don't know if I'm gonna manage that or not, but I'm gonna give it a shot. So I would really like to upgrade my pick, but I probably won't be able to... Maybe I could sell some gold bars. How much do gold bars sell for? Hold on a second. I'm checking the wiki here. Gold bars... Gold bars... Yeah. Sell value, 250. So actually, I can do that. I can sell a couple of gold bars to Clint. That's the way we'll do it. I will also grab gold star one out of here. It won't trip for, sell for that much, but then I can get just a little bit of extra money. We're gonna manage this. This is gonna happen. I'll go to Clint first, because the priority is the pick. I don't want to use up too much money. Does Abigail look a little pale? Well, yeah. I mean, pretty sure that's like her thing, though. What are you doing, Evelyn? Not gonna get sunburnt. Look how pale I am. I'm a miner. She's probably right, I will get sunburnt if I'm not here for too long. Okay, and there is... Haley! Haley! Farming sounds so boring. Snoop around in your room. I do dig for treasure, actually. I'm a miner. Sounds like a lot of work? Well, it is. How are you doing there? Alex? Smell a barbecue? I don't know where you're smelling a barbecue. Clint, my man! Okay, well, it sounds like your entire family were blacksmiths, so... Shop. I only want to sell... Okay, good. Sell two more. Plenty of gold. Yay! Now I can upgrade- oh wait, no wait, process my geode first. Think it through, Iris, think it through. Got a piece of sandstone, which I think I haven't donated yet, and now I can upgrade my pickaxe. Check it out. 10,005- oh, it's only 5 gold bars! I thought it took 10! I'm gonna sell a few more. I have plenty of gold. Sweet! Now I've got plenty of money. Couple of days. I will be back in a couple of days, sir. Oh, that was awesome! That was a nice surprise. I really thought that, the gold bars... Well, Lewis, checking up on everyone. Taxes. Sandstone. And shards of glass. I don't know where to put those. I'll stick them down here. No new rewards. What have I got for rewards right now? Anything I want? No. Nothing I want. Keep that stuff for now, Gunther. Thank you very much, sir. Okay, so. Main goal is accomplished now. Secondary goal. We're gonna go to the store. We're gonna buy some wheat. Wheat. And, some wheat seeds. We're gonna go home and plant some seeds. And then it should be fishing for the rest of the day, I think. Oh, look, it's Shane. Got a berry for you, dude. You are welcome. Oh, well, I'll just leave you alone, then. He's not very polite about it, but I do understand wanting to be left alone. Okay. And I need more melon seeds, too! I thought I realized that. I need, 5 quality melon. Gold quality melon. Take 12 days to mature, so I need to plant them. I think that's probably all I'm gonna manage. And I need 10 wheat. And I think that's all I need. I mean, I can take some more, and I think eventually you can turn it into flour, but I'm not there yet. So I think I'm just gonna take that. I've already got a lot to water. This is already gonna be really tedious. Let's take my seeds and head home. Look at this empty space in my hotbar where my pick used to be. And I don't know how much I trust Clint after last time. Kept it for, like, an extra whole day. Which is bullshit. Absolute nonsense. Very upset with him. I missed my pick so much. Any seeds? Any seeds? Any seeds? Any seeds? No, no seeds. No seeds for me. I will make my peace with that. I really need to upgrade my hoe, too. I need to make a more regular thing out of upgrading my tools. I need a whole bunch of fertilizer too. I'm not gonna fertilize the I don't have that much sap! Dang it! I need to fertilize the melon seeds. That's a priority. I don't actually need to fertilize the wheat because I'm gonna donate it anyway. And I don't need to fertilize the summer seeds. So I just need 18 fertilizer. Okay. Have enough. Phew! Let's put that up here. Don't forget about it. We know me, don't we, folks? We know how silly I can be. There's melons planted. Nice melons. Yeah, I do think... I really hope that I manage to get the 5 gold stars out of these, because if I don't, I think it's not going to be time to plant anymore. Wheat. Just enough, and then... Alright, how are we going to do this? Let me water what I have here, I think. I need to do a 5x6 area for the forage seeds. I don't really think I have a 5x6 area free. I really don't have a lot of farming space. And I did want it that way. That was you know, planned. I also need a scarecrow for that. Or maybe I won't bother with the scarecrow. I'll put it here so that they're close to that scarecrow. There's 5. I need to go... further down here. I don't know if I'm gonna manage to water all this stuff every day. Ooh, low on energy. Alright, we'll eat some salmon berries. In a few days we won't have to eat salmon berries! How exciting is that? In a few days, we're gonna have a kitchen! That is gonna be so awesome. Water, 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 water. Maybe I'll whip up one more quick scarecrow. Or maybe I won't. Maybe I won't. Do I really need every single piece of forage? Oh, I guess it's money. And foraging skill. My foraging skill is already in good shape. How much wood do I need for... I need 50 wood. I would have to cut down a few trees for that. Trying not to do that. I'll go down into the forest and cut down some trees. Oh no, I don't have my pick. I can't go through here. Should have cleared that stone ages ago. I'm a fool. I will. I've got enough time. I'll make up one more scarecrow. Oh, I didn't sell my hot pepper. Oh, I'm so crazy. I'm really just messing up everything today. I'm sorry, you guys. At least I'm gonna get a scarecrow. Get some sap. We need more wood. I need to spend... Oh, I got a seed, too. That's good. I'm not even gonna bother with this one, because everything just falls in the water. Come down here. There we go. Okay. Oh, and I got a seed! Yay! Yeah, I need to spend more time lumberjacking and stuff, because... I'm always short of wood. Although once I get my mushroom tree, I will clear out all the trees that I'm not planting. So that'll be good. Get plenty of wood from that. I'm gonna need wood for the next house upgrade as well. And for all the farm buildings that I need to build. And of course, there'll be some more scarecrows. Not too many. And then I'll need wood for stuff like kegs. It's just... it's a thing that you need a lot of. Ooh, I see a spice berry in the dark over there. I'm gonna go grab that. I see a stump down here that hasn't been cleared. Is that just a decoration, or did I fail to clear the stump? Oh no, it's just a decoration. Okay. What about this one? Same thing. Alright, I think that's enough. We can head home. It's getting dark. It's hurting my eyes. Head home, make a scarecrow, set that scarecrow up, and then I think we'll probably call it a night, because not much else that can be done today easily. Oh, alright, progress is being made, though. Sometimes I feel like I'm just running around wasting time constantly, but if you think about it, I mean, we dropped the pick off for another upgrade today. Need coal. Don't want to fill up my forget to fill up my watering can either. Oh god, I'm gonna spend so much time watering now. But it is necessary. Piece of coal. Oh, I had geodes I could have brought with me. Once again, not planning ahead. So that should be... fiber. Fiber, I need fiber. Don't need this. I need fiber. Now I can make the scarecrow. Okay. Let's put this away. Let's put this away. Let's make some more seeds and sell them. I am not... I'm not planting any more seeds. I think we'll just do the one batch of seeds there. We'll sell that hot pepper as well. Sell, sell. That clay. Put that clay away. Let's put down the scarecrow. I know I have way more scarecrows than I need, guys. I didn't count it out. I didn't, like, calculate it. Just threw them down. Plant these few seeds here. Actually, quite a decent number of seeds. Something here? I can't really see. Oh, it's just grass. Okay. This tree, I think I'm gonna move this, I'm gonna cut down. I don't know, maybe I won't. Maybe I'll leave it. Maybe this is enough, what I've planted already. I don't know! What do you guys think? I need some feedback, guys. I need some advice. I obviously have no idea what I'm doing. Help me out. How am I doing with the farm planning? How am I doing with everything? Should I plant more trees down there? Should I cut down the ones that are at the bottom? Ooh! Animal products or crops? That is a tricky one. I will eventually have animals, because I need them for cooking and you know, making dwarven cheese and whatnot. But I don't intend to make them my financial thing, so I'm going with the crops, and I think you'll all probably agree that that is the correct decision. Okay, a little bit of money made there, a little bit of money made, a lot of things got done, and that's the important thing. And tomorrow we will just keep on moving forward. We'll have a lot of watering and probably do some more fishing. I don't know. Let me know what you want to see. I'm gonna stop playing for the moment, so maybe I'll get your feedback before I start playing the next day. In any case, as always, I thank you very much for joining me today here on Bash Helmet Farm. Me and Orist really appreciate it. If you like the video, if you think I deserve more subscribers and more viewers, click the like button. It actually, like, it puts my videos higher up in search results when someone searches, like, Stardew Valley Let's Play or whatever, so that would be really helpful. If you want to see more videos like this and you haven't already, then you can subscribe with the button right below the video. You know where it is. You guys have subscribed to people before, you're all very clever. And, yeah, leave a comment if you have any feedback. I would really appreciate it, because sometimes I feel like I have no idea what I'm doing. And I really like it when I get some comments, or even just a, yeah, you're doing a good job. That would be really helpful. Alright, thanks a lot, everybody. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.